I woke up on the wrong side of a truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack eyes pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Yes, you could say I got what I deserve, cause I woke up on the wrong side of a truck bed this morning. She said, don't come home with you, go to the bar. So I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard. 2 a.m., I knock, knock, knock up on the door. But she never unlocked, locked it, guess I don't live there no more. Yeah, she meant business this time. I can't believe my bloodshot eyes. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack eyes falling. Yeah, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Use that empty bag of corn to rest my head. A camel jacket for a blanket, then passed out like I was dead. Still got one heck of a buzz. If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack eyes pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yes, I did. I can't believe I gotta be at work at 9. That f***ing bird's about to catch this 45. Oh, I guess if this really is goodbye, at least I took my boots off this time. What? I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry. She kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. But I woke up on the side truck bed this morning with a bone dry of Jack eyes pouring. Then she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve.